Oh.
Good. It works. All works. Okay, before I continue, A, I play this game. Two, never finished it because I lost my save got corrupted. So, what do you new game? New the cards about. Yep. Oh, my precious. I have a woman, please. Thank you. You. I choose you. Ooh, I forgot how much. This will take a while. Prince looks cute. How long am I? Ooh. I had this one my last game through. Fridge is winning. I repeat, Fridge is winning. Oh, it's so pretty. Where's Fridge? Fridge. Ooh, black. Oh, I forgot. I fucked up the graphics a little bit. So it bothers me that she's still different, but I'll take it. All black looks nice too. Oh, I'll go with black. Hold on. Is it on daylight? Where are you? Big fridge. What if we do this and then this? Mama like? Yep. What? Facial? No, it's okay. Eye color. Oh. Oh, it's pretty with that. Oh, what? Ooh. Ooh! Ooh! I like the blue. Pretty green. The blue. Oh, cutscene. Let me get the reroute out of here. Boop. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Whoa. Calm down. Holy hell, the graphics. Okay, how do I change graphics? A video. Okay, we're gonna have to put something down. VSync? The fuck is VSync? How do I... There you go. Memory? Yeah, I'll do that. See what happens. What is SSAO? Film grain. Fog. Look at fuck fog. What's this do? What's it do? Yeah. I don't know. Is this better? I don't know. Oh.
Get away from me! Gotta keep moving.
Oh, Oh, that way. It's been so long. That way. I fucking love this game. Where do I go? That way. Gotta get creative here. What? Bye. Oh shit. okay, that just dead. Leave fixes. Oh, I know you're all away. Video. How about the motion blur? Okay, are we putting him back on? Reset default? Sure, why the hell not? Do what you want. Yeah, do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Fine, I'll go back. You know what? It's kind of better. I'll take it. Nope, not that way. S. Okay. No, R, please, R, thank you. Well, isn't that nice? I probably read. Whoops! And now he's dead. Oh my god, I just realized what it looks like.
I'll remember you. Guy I didn't know. Now let's get
was over there. Oh, okay.
Not this guy again. Okay, stay off the ground.
What do you want me to do? Do you want me to defeat that thing? Oh, there's my gun. Okay, motion blur does help. Why, hello there. Oh my god, the hair is having a field day. Apocalypse, beautiful. Get home, thank you. You can have all the what and the gore option, and I like the gore, it's fine.
Hey, no more job, no more uniform.
Woo! Head. Ooh, ooh. Body art? I'll pin up separate. Yep. Ooh. How do you feel their hair? That's pretty. Glasses. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, the red glasses. What's this? Ooh. I like the bandit mask. Oh, that's right. Boop, there you go. Nope. That doesn't look right. Ooh. I can change your underwear? That door? Oh, mama like! Oh, that's cute! No gloves, buy art. Okay, well, that's fine. I'll recare. Eh. Miss. Ellie? No. I kinda like that. This one? That's not looking at this one? I think that one fits the outfit. Although I hate that you can see your bombs. Where is that? Which one was it? It was there. Yeah, so you won't be able to see her. There you go! That was bothering me. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was kinda cute. What were the ones that she was wearing? Was she wearing these? The flops. I don't like any of them. I guess running shoes. I think she was wearing these, if I'm correct. Body art? Of course, not body art. That's still bothering the fuck out of me. Ah, I hate that. I can hear myself. I don't like any of them. I guess the skinny jeans. I guess. Oh, it's, there's no such. Okay, thank you. I forgot to change the top. There it is. I like that. It reminds you of, hot dogs. I like that. I think this one wins. You're so fucking long doing this. Alex wants attention. I'm going. Okay, this is barring the fuck on me. No, bombs. Bombs. And I think it was just, nope. It's Jan. Sure. Head? Alright, that's her and all that stuff. Never mind, never mind. Yep.
Survivors left in the city, but not for long. Take this.
Crowbar.
Watch it. They followed us. They're all yours, kid.
Oh, I was paying attention. I was paying attention. Yeah, what the fuck?
You're fine. Keep it up.
Quit judging me in hell.
Not bad, kid. Meet me at the basketball court.
Hold on. That's very low. There you go. She can hear, at least. Down you go.
What is this, a test?
Yes.
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors like you. They were more trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them?
Yes.
Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate.
Crate? Oh, this crate.
The crate. Break it.
I'm going. Goddamn.
Pick up the gun.
Gun.
Now switch to your new gun.
That was the test. I fucking nailed it.
Right here.
You motherfucker.
Shoot some OD.
OD?
Overdrive.
Overcharge drinker.
That's enough.
It says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test.
Motherfucker.
The OD are addicted to that stuff. They'll be here quick. Here they come.
Come on. I'm just gonna stay over here.
You're still alive. That's a good sign.
Huh.
Come on, kid.
Hey, you too.
Where's the cops? The National Guard, the news helicopters.
Wake up, kid. Fisco controls everything.
Can't we just call for help or something?
Not that easy. Fisco cut off all communications outside the city, but I have a plan.
Fisco did this?
Not on purpose, but they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. Rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Through.
This here is Two Hat Jack. He makes weapons.
You sell me short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable shit.
Go ahead, kid. Fire a weapon.
Yes, please.
More weapons, you'll come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Yep.
I want you to meet Floyd.
Hold on.
Hey, who's this?
Our new partner.
Well, all right. My name's Floyd.
Intruders!
This is our turn!
Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Who are these guys?
Scabs. Criminals who will shoot you for no good reason. Best way to deal with them? Shoot first.
You realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you grind up high and bounce around. If you stand still, they'll murder you. Hey, you gotta bounce and grind, or they're gonna chop you up.
Oh my god, that was gorgeous. Where's he at? Are you alright? Hello there.
Okay, kid.
Thank you for the coins.
I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, yeah. Those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
Explore. Oh, I think I'm sad. Hold on. Curiosity, give me a second. I hate curing myself. Apologies, it's working correctly. It is working correctly. Alright, I'll take it. Hold on.
Okay, come back to the brewery.
Oh, shit.
They rushed overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect their stock price.
We're not getting out of this city alive, are we?
Not with that attitude, we're not. I look at it this way. The apocalypse is our chance to be whoever we want to be. No bosses, no rules. I call it the awesome apocalypse.
Nope. Okay.
I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off. There should be some fizzy balloons out in the base. Grab them and bring them back.
To see it the whole time?
let's do business.
Oh my. Oh, should I get anything, huh?
Remember, always keep one in the chamber.
Yeah! Okay, now you have to equip those amps.
I mean, if this were a video game, I could just go to a menu or something.
Smartass. What's this? Oh, wait. I did that.
There are different categories of amps. Select the here. Equip your here. Now you're amplified. Now let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify.
Ooh. Okay.
Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon. Now go kick some ass.
Huh. I don't feel any different.
Oh yeah, amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter, it's your best friend. Use traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move. Killing enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style. You need practice. Go to the parking lot and activate your first amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level 1. Mickey, your hero amp is now active. Get on the ground and roll into enemies. Dude, stop shooting and do what it says on the screen.
Fine. I'm doing it. Sounds fun.
If you just stand there and do nothing, your style meter will decay. So keep moving and killing. Stay with me. This is almost over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills and traversal combos. The higher your combo counter, the faster you build up style.
I love Mary.
What? Now that's fighting with style. Come on back. I got some good news.
Fox is really. Oh my god! Get ready.
This is gonna be fun.
When this stuff is cooked, I'll have an amp ready for you. The reason we're cooking this shit is to make new amps. Trust me, you want amps. Now remember, soon as this shit starts cooking, those OD'd are gonna come running.
Most important thing, keep those motherfuckers away from the bats.
If you fail, don't worry. This is the awesome apocalypse. You always get a do-over.
I set up some barricades and traps around the base, but those won't hold for long. Get out there and keep those OD from getting into the base.
Doesn't sound hard. I say that while I'm...
Alright, the last step is to turn the valve and start cooking.
I hate this fucking challenge.
Coming in fast. Try to take them out before they even get to your traps. Hey man, there's an outer barricade.
What?
There's a group of OD and one of the barricades. Use the flaming concentrator to set them all on fire.
Die. I'm sorry. Oh my god. A little hard while doing this one. Oh my god, but no, get away from it. Gone. Buzz off, buzz off. Oh, thank god. Mm-hmm. Ah, boxing. Does your accent have to be with that? What? What's wrong? Too soon for you to say. You're not the one. Running out of ammo. My what now? Shit, they're going, either go, oh god. Please, please, please. Oh, thank god.
Tell you about the big end of night explosion that wiped everyone out. I didn't want to ruin the surprise. Good news is, it worked.
Hold on, let me just think. Security. Okay.
Find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats. Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
Ooh. What do you do? Think it's okay, this is a app. Understood.
I have a real beauty I might be willing to part with for the right price.
Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter. What did you do for a living, you know, before all this?
Why does that matter?
Okay, so you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Used to be? Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
Come couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men. Went totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we are the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security is doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
I'm surprised she has no fall damage. Alright, who needs help? Ooh.
Hey, you know what? These Santabots have some kick-ass cleaning fluid inside. If we break it open and get the fluid, we can use it to give our vats a deep cleaning. That means better amps for you and better research data for me. Go ahead, bust this thing open and get the cleaning fluid. Yeah, all right. There should be some more Santabot units around here somewhere. Find them, smash them, and get that cleaning fluid.
Yeah, in like a minute, in a minute, in a minute.
Jack is glad he could be part of your next killing spree. Hey, I know I'm sexy. Please don't stare.
Alright, I'm gonna leave this alone. Where is it? Oh, I see it. Nope. Shush. Ooh, I like it. Thank you. I see it. Another one down. Where the fuck am I? Thank you. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Is there another one? No, there's not. Okay.
You're still looking for upgrade parts, right?
Sasquatch and friends. What is this? What's that? Look up there. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Yeah, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Over there. Where's he at with the bar? Okay. Sidetrack. I feel like that. All right, and I leave. Uh-oh. I could, what the fuck? I can do that? I'll take that. Count Mama, yes. Okay, fine. Fine. I'm going. What is this? I can't wait. Oh, I thought I killed her. I was like, whoops.
You people are disgusting.
Fuck 'em. Have fun.
Take this. You earned it.
Cool, I didn't know you were in here. Pretty sure I never actually let you out.
You're still looking for upgrade parts, right?
Yes, it's a shop. Oh. Sorry, where's the other one? it's so cute, it's bears! Oh, thank God we're done with this. Moving on. Keep asking, I'll stop looking. Oh, there's the other one. Okay. Someone had. Okay.
So keep looking for that stuff.
Time with the other guy.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, now we have to deal with this. Why? Oh dear. Nope. None of my business. Just keep popping. Look at this. Map is fucking huge. I think when I first played, I did not explore this much.
You're still looking for upgrade parts, right? I see you.
Holy. I'm so glad there's. Oh my gosh. Whoa. I didn't know where I was, to be fair. Okay, I didn't know where I was. A warning would be nice. How does one get health? Please health. 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 Sure, let them kill me. Shut up. Please. Oh, health. Oh, thank goodness. Something's better than nothing. Ooh, purple. Oh, I'm not. What the fuck? What's happening? What am I here? Oh, I wasn't here. Nope. Oh my. Shush. Off. What's this? Yeah, we're going. Alex wants attention. Hold on. Let me get her in a safe spot or something. There's a thing here? Where? I see it. Ooh, that's bad. Ooh, ah! We're here. Get there. Ooh. I think that was one of the things he needed. Moment. Give me a moment. So this stuff happening. Looks like. Ooh.
Okay, now back to Floyd.
Yeah. You guys are gonna kill me before I get back. no. Okay, I'll be right back. I need to get Alex's attention. Where am I seeing? There it is. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, there it goes, there it goes. Thanks for me a little bit. New gun?
So, you see anything you like? Besides me, of course. That jack is not for sale.
He's adorable. Because I'm gonna do it again.
Yeah! Nothing better than a nice clean bat, except for maybe a foot rub. I love me some foot rub. Anyway, enjoy the upgrade next time we cook an amp.
Oh, thank you. Quest? What the fuck is that? Q? Hold on, is there a map? Oh, it's a replay. Okay. Oh wow, okay. That costs a lot. Yeah, it's gonna take a while before I even use those. Write the story. Yeah, I'm fine. What's the challenge? That's what I want. Ooh, they're sitting there. Hold on, you can wait. What's the hold on, let me kill these. Hold on. Let me pick up my spot. Oh my god, it's confusing. When she pick at a car, fuck's sake. What is this? Don't. What? Oh, okay. Galaxy. Oh. Yes, this is our goal. This is our goal. I want that. This is our goal. Okay. Say that looks easy. It's kind of like annoying, isn't it? Oh yeah! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Yeah, 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 yeah! What are the other quests? More money, more money! How are you finished this? Why are you still here? Ah, fuck. I need to click it again. I already did this. How do we view the map? What are you? Might as well get some extra money and stuff. Meanwhile, they're like killing me in the background. Yeah. Fuck. God damn it. I fucked up. I need you again. Shit. Restart. I refuse. Fuck. I'll take it. God damn it. Oh my god. I'd do this all over again. This pissed me off. Well, that's a shame. Yeah, no, it's okay. Nope. I know. Restart. Shit. God damn it. That's probably worse. Yeah, that was worse. Damn it all. One more time. I want that. What the hell is that? What's this Moxie? I don't remember what Moxie is. Fuck yeah. What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? You piece of shit. Now we're doing this again. Okay, what is this, Matt? I don't know what this is. Like some HP? I don't fucking know. Now. Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Happy, happy, happy. Let me see. Map. Map. Oh, it's clear. Where is it? Let's see. You're right here. No, wait. Thank you. What's happening? Oh, Alex, I'm going mama's. Okay, where was it? It's up here.
Here. I need to move my operation to the construction yard down the street, but it's full of freaks. Can you, like, clear the shit out of the place?
Of course, what I'm getting. I'll take it.
Oh, and if you see any scabs, don't say anything about me, okay? Fuckers. Beat me up, and, well, let's just say...
Oh, it's this part.
Thank you.
He's still alive? Okay, so now I have to go over there. Oh, well, since I'm over here, might as well grab it. What? Where? All right. Ah.
Fucking tight. Looks like you got them all. I could use a hand with some of this equipment. Come on, help a brother out.
This is pure ethanol. Dangerous shit. But I need it to make my special recipe.
Oh, shit! The scabs found me. Don't let them take me. Use your guns and shit. You can even use my ethanol. It's a super dope explosive.
Ooh.
Pick up one of those barrels and chuck it at him. I'm gonna go hide, yo. Blow the shit out of those scab holes.
We know you're here somewhere, Jess.
Come on out. We just want to keep you brewing. We promise not to hurt you like last time.
Where am I? Is there more barrels? Oh, there is more barrels.
We have your recipe. We just need you to show us how to make it. Screw you!
Where? Ooh. Oh shit. Oops. Oh. Oh my god, it's awesome. Ah shit. Waste that. Oh my god, you're my favorite. We had this all over again? Take it for you. Where is he? Are you hiding?
We have your recipe. We just need you to show us how to make it.
Screw I wasted that. Okay, that was your fault. You free? No, you're not. God damn it.
Jess, you think you can make it on your own? We own the whole market. I make a superior product.
He does. He makes everything go boom. I'm just gonna stay up here. Yeah, I can go a little closer. Large aim while doing this. Oh my God. Oh, look at him. Huh, you know what? I kinda like this gun a little more. It's fucking weird. Yep. Cut. Okay, fine, I'll get down. Where's the last one?
Yes! You saved the shit out of me, yo. Take some rewards and shit. I'm gonna get set up and start brewing the best batch of vodka ever. Then I can have myself a nice blue velvet martini, yo.
I think there's a quest here, or not a quest. Hold on, I need to change something. Oh, of course, I'm not logged in. I'm getting tired. Hold on. When is my close? It's 5:30, so I have 5. Give me a second. I don't remember what time my class is like Zoom today or not. Kinda forgot. Let me check, cause she answered me. Hold on. This is bothering me a lot. Okay. Never mind. What was this again? What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Hello? Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, don't do this to me. 8-bit, I love you. I love that. Fuck. Bitch, no. Go there. I'm not gonna get it. There's more up there? Fuck. No, I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, no, I'll just wait here. Well, now I know. Yeah, I know. I know. Restart challenge. Five hundred fifteen. God damn, I wish that. Shit. How do I get up there again? Cut, let me up there. You piece of shit. Let me up. Let me Get up there! I hate you so much. Why? Oh, now you want me to get up there, huh? Stay. This is hard. No, I'm out. Nope. Hold on, ATMs.
You now have a melee amp and an epic amp. I'm gonna give you one last freebie. Here's 60 seconds of that shit crazy style.
Hold on, he said I had more amps? I should probably put this on. Nope. There you go. Amps. What do we have? What? Bullshit. I don't have any more. Besides you. What are you? You don't. What does he speak of? Where? Oh, here. That's awesome. Oh wait, I think I'm here, right? Yeah. Oh, but fucks. Please, at the end. Where? Oh.
Not bad.
Over here, kid.
Yeah, Harsh, I want this. Anything else? Alright, whatever. Yeah, that's good, sir. Do you have something right?
It's a glider. Once I'm over the walls, I'm gonna expose Fisco's lies and make him pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will. soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
I might have to let go.
Not yet.
I have to let go now.
No!
Just in time.
Yeah, did you see that? Uh-oh. I was here.
Aww. Whoopsie. Oh, our hard work.
What a fuck up.
Yep.
I meant you.
What are you supposed to do? Oh, of course it's my fault. Yeah, thanks, Dad, who's not my real dad.
I need. Oh, what's over here? What's over here?
Guess I'll just head back to the base. Maybe I can help him rebuild the glider. Wish there was a quicker way to get there.
Is it fast travel? Oh, it's tap? Hold on. Okay, so tab. Let's travel. God damn. I thought I might do it.
That was easy.
Very convenient, very, very convenient. Also, I need a new gun.
Pissed at me plenty of times.
It's not like I did it on purpose. I want to get out of this city just as much as he does.
Hey, let's make lemons out of this lemonade. He's got to rebuild, right? Hardest part is going to be the propeller. Why don't you head over to the old factory district, have a look around?
Blazer. Oh, wait, I want that. How do I change your outfit? Answer me.
Come on, make it quick. I have work to do.
Okay, so we have acid. I don't really care for that one. I'll try acid though. Acid sounds fun. Please.
I trust you will put her to good use.
Gladly, good sir. I put that one, I'll take it. Do I have any ants for this one? I feel betrayed. What? Looks fun!
I need to find a propeller. A propeller has blades. I guess I'll start at the old Crown Blades factory. Yeah.
Try getting some combo.
Where's the balloon? Oh no, I made them angry. Yeah, that's a shame. Hold on. How dare you? Bitch, they give me ammo for this shit? Yeah, this looks fun. I fell down. I just came with the balloon. Oh, look at that. Ooh, they angry. Ooh, that's bad. Okay, there was something over here? Yes, there is. Flip, jump from... What the f... What the fuck? Okay, flip jump from under grind. I do not understand that. Was all? Huh. All right, out there. Ooh, I need more ammo.
Hey, who is that? He didn't have an icon dealing thing on his head, so am I supposed to chase him?
Yes, you should follow him.
Voice man.
Look at all the goodies. Yeah, they're good. Ooh, there we go. I don't really like that weapon. Alright, thank you.
There should be another way around.
What? Yeah, okay, well hold on. I wanna explore. Leave me alone. Yes, Alex. All right, I'm going, Alex. Ba-doom. Falling asleep. Oh shit. I was not. Oh, okay. I see. I'll take it.
Get away from me! Wait, it's dangerous out. Come back.
Oh, were you always here? I'll be right back. Dad's gonna pick me up. There we go. Not shrink. Size? Yeah, go away. Enter. Anyway. He can wait. He's fine. He'll live. What the fuck did I just do? Ah, crap. No? Okay. Anything else? Any boxes up here? Any lovely boxes? Nope, okay. What do you think? There are boxes now? Oh, you're so stupid. I love it. Oh, I want the box. Give the box. Ooh, I was about to get sucked. That was not good. Hey.
What?
It's just the way you move, the things you do.
Well, good luck, kid.
My name's Sam, but since you saved me and all, let me do something for you.
Nah, not unless you know where I can find a propeller.
A propeller? Wait, wait, I have an idea. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Follow me!
Wait, there's bugs in there, hold on.
Gotta get out of here! Follow me!
Hell yeah, alright. Of course. Blower.
Oh man, what is that thing? It looks dangerous.
I'll take care of it.
Watch out! More of them!
Of course there are. Get your ass down here. Oh, that bothers me. Okay. He's stuck. good, bro? I just kill my own misery.
Let's go through the shipping yard.
Sure, what could go wrong?
Yeah, what can go wrong?
Up there, on the shipping containers.
What you can do when you don't hide in shipping containers all day.
You're my hero. Stuck. We're never gonna get out. We're all gonna die.
I'll be.
Oh my god, you're right. We are going to die.
I love her.
Wait, really?
No, dumbass.
No. Several hundred hours of choo-choo simulator.
That sounds boring and awful, but potentially life-saving.
What do you want me to do, though?
They're breaking through that barricade! Look! Here they come! Now we're really gonna die!
Thank you.
Tornadoes, the tornadoes of death.
Looks clear. Let's get out of here.
Oh, that's a beautiful painting.
I'll see if I can get the train started. You check the train for supplies and keep the OD off me.
What? Oh, down. I need more ammo. Oh, hello.
I guess this was heading to Toys for Tourists. One of these. This. A couple of those. Cute and explodey. Like chocolate and peanut butter.
I love her. Oh. It's a beautiful gun. Okay, let's just stop wasting that.
For me and my friends. They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
Mm-hmm.
Important stuff? Like what?
I'm not really sure.
You know, these friends of yours, are they really friends?
I like to think so. We were all students at Oxford West College.
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to and they have to go into rehab or whatever?
Yeah, but it's a great school. I got a scholarship. The only scholarship. Everybody else paid their way in. Anyway, when the OD attacked campus, only a few of us made it out alive. One thing before we go in. My friends are having a hard time coping, so go easy on them.
That's fine.
Working together, we're gonna make you an amazing propeller. Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam.
Oh my god.
You suck at friends, Sam.
They're not bad people, they're just spoiled. They don't know how
Very.
To
deal
with a mutant apocalypse. I know how to make them come around. Only I can get them to listen to me. Maybe you can help me help them.
You want me to be your life coach?
Yes. What should I do first, coach?
Step one, never call me coach again. Step two, never do that again. Step three, let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
You with those preppy kids? My friend Calista is there selling clothes and stuff. You go see her if you want to change. Oh, and listen, don't be afraid to try new things. You never know what's gonna fit until you try it on. On that philosophical note, bam, I'm out.
I have brilliant new design. Okay. Okay, we'll end it now. We'll end it now because I gotta get ready for class. Bye-bye.